Good afternoon. You're watching the Financial News Network Online. I'm Jeffrey Parrish. RadNet reported a fourth quarter EPS of $0.12, better than analyst estimates of $0.03 per share. Revenues for the quarter rose 13.4% year over year to $164.8 million, better than consensus estimates of $157.83 million. Dr. Howard Berger, president and CEO of RadNet, commented, "We are pleased to report record fourth quarter and full year 2011 results. Our fourth quarter and full year revenue, EBITDA, net income, and procedural volumes were at their highest levels in our company's history. I'm proud we were able to achieve these metrics, particularly our positive same-center volume growth, in what remains a difficult operating environment. Challenged by lower utilization of healthcare services, pressured reimbursement, and large patient populations who have seen their healthcare benefits eliminated or reduced. RadNet has a potential upside of 98.6% based on a current price of $2.92 and an average consensus analyst price target of $5.80. RadNet is currently above its 50-day moving average of $2.42 and above its 200-day of $2.91. In the last five trading sessions, the 50-day moving average has climbed 1.67%, while the 200-day moving average has slid 1.03%. For the Financial News Network Online, I'm Jeffrey Parrish.